Hello, my name is Gonzalo Bertelsen. I'm a chief winemaker and general manager of Viña Casablanca. And today I'm going to talk about rosé. Our Sefiro rosé is hand-picked very early in the morning. Then the grapes are shortly pressed in the winery in order to get a very low maceration time to obtain this beautiful Provence light color and pale rosé. The juice is finally fermented in stainless steel tank during 3 weeks at a very low temperature to preserve fruit and aromas, and then left on the lees for about 3 to 4 months before the bottling. It's a perfect wine to drink in a terrace during the summertime and to drink it with beautiful cheese and crostinis. Thank you very much and enjoy this beautiful wine.